Hello.
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 Still got to do that, go on a train.
Yeah, I'm not trying to go straight to the train because it's not
No.
that people the train gets there.
There's no point getting it when we've got no loot. Only need to go a
No.
kilometer anyway.
Could have still got some lit. Don't matter though. Oh, there's a few. There's like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Three at Big Ben. One at the top beside you. Or are you in the top? Yeah. Two in the bottom. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh, fuck.
What levels are you up to?
You what, sorry?
What levels are you up to now?
I don't know what you said.
What level are you up to?
Oh, what level?
Oh,
84, I think.
I think I'm like 70 or something. What are you?
71.
All right, cool. I'll have to have a look at next time. I'm stuck. Don't think I've ever been here before. I'm gonna try for the choo-choo. Oh, is that where it is? I don't see anybody with us.
Circles of Cosmodrome.
Get a train.
Yeah, come to the train. Oh, he there. Are we getting the red one?
Yeah. Loot it, because then not long after the other train come.
Trying again.
I'm loading. No one came up here. Yeah, there's no point me getting the train because it goes all the way around the map.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll get train.
Just stay on it.
Come on. Ooh. Oh, it's weird when you run. Sitting on a sofa. goes quite a long way, doesn't it?
Yep. Have to be quick for this next.
Can you see anyone at the other side?
Nope, not yet. Right, this next stop is just on the left-hand side only. You won't have much long to get out and loot. You have to be quick. If you're going to get out and loot, you have to be quick. So you have to know what you're going for.
Do you want to get out?
There's a guy.
Is there someone there? Oh, I'm down. He's here. Run out,
can't see anyone at this stop.
Okay.
But the plane did. There's a car going past. If you're going to get off, be quick.
Are we getting off? Oh no, the blue's here. Are you getting off or are you coming back on?
I'm getting back on.
Right. I heard a car. It was just driving away from here.
Yeah, probably going for the zone.
Yeah. It's pretty cool, this train, because it, like, takes you all... Like a scenic route.
Yep. And you get to do a bit of looting on the way.
Yeah. You what?
Can't see anything again.
Drop is at Cosmodrome.
Oh, I'm back on.
Circle's still at Cosmodrome.
Mate.
How'd you get on the roof? Oh, did you climb that box?
Yeah.
Thank you. hear some shitting. We're in a circle. Where do we go? Do we? Oh, is it?
Are we? Next stop.
The next stop. Shall we get off at the next stop?
We can get off here, or we can. It's up to you. But Martin's. It depends on where the circle goes. We could go by where Martin is. You got a vehicle there?
Can get off at Martin as well.
Yeah.
Is that another one up there?
So, that's in there, but didn't want to get it. Wouldn't have made it back on. There's a pill, spot the pill.
There's people at that train station.
And people on that train as well.
Yep.
Shit,
tried to shoot me.
Where is he?
He was in that...
In the station.
Inside the station, yeah. He ran back in and then got, like, a hit on me.
Yeah.
Cheating, I think.
Probably. Next stop.
Was there any shooting beside you, Martin?
I said there's shooting at Cosmodrome.
All right. Martin's AFK at the minute.
Some people just crossed the bridge.
I don't know, probably that bridge at 2:30. Have you seen like a level 2 back?
Oh.
Not here.
Okay.
That's okay.
Can't see anyone crossing the bridge.
Yeah, I couldn't see anyone on the bridge. Might have just like veered off or into the water or something.
No, they already crossed when I said. Because they ran past the house that I was in. There were two people. Second time.
A flick of the finger and accidentally.
Back here, Laura, on the first aid.
Whoa, I thought someone came in. Do you need a level 3 scope, Jim?
Yep.
Does anyone need a DMR SL suppressor?
No.
Do you not need it for your car?
Oh yeah, will it work? Yes it will.
Get that drop, Jim. You what, sorry?
Yeah.
Is that the same train that we were on?
Was there anything left in it?
It's a level 3 helmet.
Alright. It's just over there, Laura. It's just down here.
Yeah, it's just by that bridge, yeah.
Still in circle.
I'll give you this 3 times.
Don't need a grenade 6 now.
Alright. Do you need 3, Mark?
No.
If you see any dead bodies, I need to loot a box. I forgot all about it until I looted that person's body on the train.
wants to be in it.
Circles south. Someone behind us. They're at 20 from where I am. Yeah, he's there, he's there. He's on the roof, north. On the roof north, and there's a guy up here, 55.
There's a guy right beside me, but there's also someone else from... Now got to get on a train and then go on it for a wee bit and then get off it and then I'll get that gone.
I've got enough to do now.
What was that, sorry?
You've got enough to do.
I've got the same one.
Oh,
I have to travel 1,000 meters on the train.
I've still got to get top three for today and loot another 8 people.
I've just got to kill 2 people.
8 bodies. I meant 8 things out of a person's body. Whee!
Someone right above me, but I think he's heading north. No, he's dropping straight down.
I see. He's doing the same thing as earlier on, where they just like they've just died.
Blow him up. There was another one as well, not far away, over to the east. No, I mean like 100 metres.
So they're probably just running.
Yeah.
I have a bomb.
Right.
That's all I've got is a bomb. Managed to get his body, his clothes.
See a person coming this way from where that guy. I'm gonna go for him. He's only just found a weapon.
Where's he coming from?
East. Someone else down here as well. Just south of me at a box.
Okay.
Set him on fire. Got him.
Put a notice where their bodies was.
Alright.
Then I can rake them.
Someone else behind me. Just south. On my marker. I'll show you where the other guy was. Did you get his stuff?
No.
Do you need to get stuff from people's bodies, Len?
Yeah.
Up here in this concrete thing here.
I've done it, I've completed it.
Gonna head up the mountain to the west. Yeah, that third guy I killed, he was another one of them where, like, he's just running around on the spot, like, not really doing anything. I don't know if they're like total beginners playing the game or if there's something messed up with the game. Like, see people at 300 at the turret behind the big building.
Doors have been opened here.
It's still first ahead in trains there.
Where? And here?
Yeah, I've just picked him up. Yeah, they're shooting just over the ridge 140. Still a guy at 325 where that turret is. Two people over there. They're slightly west of it. They've just run to the north. And we're in the circle.
Your feet. Oh, it's smart.
I heard something else. Forty again. Two teams having a fight over there. I see a guy, southwest. Oh no, maybe not. Look on my screen, Laura.
Mhm.
It's just a bit of rock.
Yeah, I do that quite a lot.
That does look like a guy, just standing there.
It's like earlier on when we were going up to that big mountain, and I thought there was a guy in front of us, but it was just a log. That was funny.
Circles where we are. Those people to the southeast are gonna have to come this way.
No one's gonna see me hanging out the bush.
Still shooting up there, 140. Someone east of us.
I don't know what are we guys doing, like? It's like some sort of attack.
Oh, I see a guy, 105, about 150 metres east. Shooting at someone over there. That's at 140 again, it's those people, but I can't see them. Oh, now I see them, yeah, they're running down to these houses. Don't shoot.
Can't shoot anyway, all I see is fucking bish.
We're still in the circle.
He's in the house at, south.
Two people east of us, not far away.
Right, he's at 165 going up the way. Following the blue.
Which direction?
He's at 145 going up the hill, this hill that I'm on.
Alright, I see. Yep. Can you hear us, Jim? We've been telling you where all the people are for like the last 5 minutes. Not heard you say anything for ages. There's a couple of people just east of us. There's a guy coming. He's just over the hill from you. 80. Yeah, he's over there. He's still there. He's there's still a guy up here.
There's two guys.
Are you sure?
Up here, yes.
I killed one. And Jim killed one.
Did you? Oh, he's throwing a thing in. Here he is. 100, 100.
they've got to come this way.
Yeah, but... Oh, there's three of them over there. 320. Yeah, it's just you against them three. They're all like that. Hiding behind the walls.
Yep.
One coming around the turret. One gun. Yeah, I've just got that one as well, that reached top three. I've got to use two emojis in a single match, three first aid kits, and drive a bike. Still got to revive. I'll take a ride on the train and disembark. I need to find a bike and I've got to drive 1,500. Oh, there's a guy going down beside you. Come over here, there's a car. There's another guy coming down as well. I'm at the other side over here, at the top. There's a car not that far from you. Where you put your number three sticker, that's where there's a car. Jeep. I'm just going to go and see if I can find a bike. There's a plane here. I'll put a marker on it.
think if this champion comes down.
There's another one as well, another plane. Down a little bit more.
Circles where you are.
And destroy the plane.
Oh, you destroyed it. There's another one as well, just a wee bit more of it.
Too busy looking at Laura's screen. Hit a train, did a weird flip. Nearly killed myself. I would have been dead if it was real.
I need to have a shot at that bike. There was a man just running about, and so then I knocked him off and killed him, squashed him. There's another plane here, but I'm gonna go and smash it. Oh! Put marker where you are.
Well, you'll see me when you get to me.
I'm coming. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up! Oh Christ, he's really inside the bike. You
yeah.
Take
did
the
cat
now.
You what?
Did you say there was another plane?
She blew it up.
Sorry. Oh, I'm sorry. I'll see if there's another.
There's a jeep here. Yeah.
There's another one just outside the white house.
Yeah, I've got it. That's all.
No, I had to do a detour and get Martin. Oh, there's another one up here as well, at our bit.
I've got
one. What's that? I thought you were going to do it then.
I got a skill.
I landed fine though. It landed flat on the ground and then all of a sudden the back end just went.
gonna go to the where the restaurant is, see if that might do my Have you managed to get your petrol, or did you?
Nope. Plane topic, didn't it? Then I didn't realise.
Done my motorbike. What was the other thing I have to do? Now I just have to do 3 first aid kit. If I see any, I'll let you know. Blue. I found petrol. Want me to come over now? Just looking for my bed. I'll do one more house and then I'll come over. Where are you? Oh, you're over there.
Yep.
Oh, I'll tell you what, I'll get Martin to drive the plane, because there's one over here.
No, I'm going in the car.
Oh, okay. Is your plane is it all buggered?
I don't know. Plane is fine. Just needs petrol. But it's alright, so.
Yeah. Sorry, I'll come in. Get the bike. An SLR in this building, Martin, do you want it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Have you done any usual spots?
No.
No, we went right past it.
So the red one?
Yeah, that's that red house there. It's up the stairs. Right, I'm coming now. Coming in a second. My petrol ran out, but it's alright, I've got another petrol.
Yeah.
coming out.
Does anyone need adrenaline?
Is it for the guy around there somewhere?
Does no one need this adrenaline?
Not today, no. No, I just need first aid.
I'll use it then.
No, I'm trying to use my body to bring him out.
You what?
I use my body to drag him to find out where he is.
Do you want me to try look for somewhere and then make a discussion? There's a dead body box over here right beside you.
Do you want to...
probably best staying up high as long as we can. Stay over it.
Behind us.
There's a Jeep just parked at 50.
Shit. I've dropped
you out. Dropped what?
I saw I picked up a fucking micro Uzi.
Oh god. What did you have previously?
There's a Jeep 36 suit.
There's a barrel in that first house.
There's a barrel, is there?
A barrel, yeah.
Okay. I've got 6. I've got 7, 6.
Gonna go and get this level 2 vest.
Is that petrol can as well?
It is, yeah, but I've got one as well.
You just need the Jeep thing.
That's the blue coming as well.
You don't need any extra bits for the gun.
Are you trying to get extra bits for the Uzi?
No, I've got rid of the Uzi.
Alright.
All the bits back to the room.
Yeah. You got a level 2 bag and some more 762 here. You got a level 2 bag?
Okay.
Circle's still up this way.
Do you want a flash hider?
Mm-hmm.
There's a 4x.
I've got a 6. Pick up the 6.
Yeah, I had a 6 and a 4, but I've changed the 4 to a 2 now. I wonder if we'll ever find that tree that was like along here.
Which one?
The one that we were like.
Plaza.
Yeah, and people were trying to get past us and they couldn't because we were inside the tree. Don't know if it's this tree, but it's up off the ground. Maybe they've sorted the tree. Oh, could it be this tree? It's because the leaves were touching on the floor, and so then we were hiding in the leaves. There's like a house right here, but I don't know if there's anybody in it. 100. Hold on, I hear a car, It's like 2:30.
What was
that? I see the person, yeah, 2:45, yeah. Running towards the blue. Oh, he's coming back the way. No, he's not.
Circle. Southeast. South.
He's coming this way towards this tree at 2:40. People at the house. Is that person shooting over there at 2:40? Hear the car? Don't know if he's went in the car. There are people in that house. Someone in these houses.
There's a guy on the hill at 2:30. Looking towards the west, right. Trying to snipe someone.
I see him. 2:35. Coming to 2:30. Oh Christ, it's way past that house.
Yeah, there's someone upstairs in that house. Oh, he's got me.
I'm out.
This will probably be the last game.
Usual?
Yeah. Anyone else with us?
I see one guy.
Where?
He was like he had stopped moving in the air. Maybe doing that thing again, like where like he's like yeah.
Yeah, he's dropping.
At that white building. I just see two parachutes at George Pop, but there'll probably be more.
We can take you home.
What's that, sorry? Martin's on top of the roof. He's AFK at the minute. Oh, you've done your stuff today, haven't you? You don't need injections or anything like that. That was me. Level 2 bag in this house. Okay. Find some petrol. I don't know if there's one of them.
Terrible.
I know. There's no plane over here. But there is a jeep. I'm gonna go and run and get the jeep.
I've got a jeep.
What's that, sorry?
What?
Martin says he's got one. Do you need any 5.56?
No.
Hold on a second.
Yeah,
762, but... Do you need a extra long quick draw mag? And a half grip? Oh, here's some green if you need it.
I don't have to.
Yeah, there's a guy that landed over here, but... Don't know if he went to the cave. Thought he went to those white buildings, but they don't look like they've been opened unless he's closed the door. Aha, these houses have been done. Oh, did you just get them?
Yep.
Yes.
Indeed. Indeed, I just straight away.
Yeah, he was like lying on the floor. Hold on, someone else has just died. Just had shite. I'll tell you what. You want to just beat me so I can get these three first aids done? Again, because it was just like healing me.
Yeah, it was just like okay.
And again. Thank you. I've done my todays now. Thank you.
Here.
Shall I get it?
I've seen one from that.
Alright, I'll put it on the map.
So you'll be in the boat for a while, won't you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Put a marker on it, Martin. It's just near 7, right?
Thank you. shit.
Shooting at like Pollyanna, but I don't know where. Only got a 2x scope. There's a burning thing at 165, just outside. Is that the mansion? No, it's not the mansion. It's ACP, let me know.
Just driven around, didn't see any doors open. Actually, I've got a 6 and a 2, I'm alright.
Thank you. Just need a long extended mag for it now for my thingy.
Drop is 265. It's basically just north of prison.
Martin, yeah. Need any more 7.62?
No.
There's loads in this house. Anyone need a 3x bag? God, there was like a rug over the window and I couldn't get past it. Like it was too hard for me to get out. Got another 3x bag. Don't worry, that was me. Does anyone need a tactical stock?
No.
Do you, Jim?
Circles at prison.
Okay. This isn't the map. Does anyone need a square? Mark thingy.
No.
Okay.
West.
Has anyone done the restaurant?
Yeah, I was just looking at the houses. Bloody butterflies flying around everywhere.
There's a buggy parked 185 at those blue thingies, crate things, just before the I didn't actually use the 3 first aid kits, but I did. Oh, it's done it now. Yeah, it's still at prison.
Cut. cars just set up from these yellow houses. It's not moved far, but they're heading northwest. I think there's two or three cars.
Lane's coming. Oh no, it's not. Oh, plane's coming now.
Car coming.
Hear that car coming.
Thank you.
What do you have to do?
Get 2 kills. And then I can refresh my dailies.
Alright, I've done my refresh today. I didn't do a refresh yesterday because it was just like, it was too many. I can't remember what I had to do, but it was just like, take forever. Usual. Hey, Martin.
What?
It's orange and yellow.
There's already a guy down there. He's going to love the feather knot.
Because these are ours.
Two guys dropping straight down, just east of me.
Oh yeah. I don't know why they keep doing.
If I can find a gun, that's my 2 kills. Yeah, they both started running as soon as landed.
Are they still here now?
No. Well, they're east. One guy ran off 160. He's there 168 here.
Oh, nearly.
The other guy's to my left.
I only have 8 bullets.
You know what I think it is? I think these are bots.
You think so?
Yeah, they have bots in the mobile game.
What?
They're either bots or they're just really stupid people. Yeah, I got the other one. He's here. Again, he just kind of like turned around and looked at me. I didn't even bother shooting.
I've got a bomb. Do you want to go to the
Do you need to loot this guy?
No, I've done all that right. Today.
Yeah. Steps above us, though, I think.
Want a 198?
Nope.
Is there any orange up there?
Ah, yes, that's... No.
If you want a hat, it's all yellow.
Footsteps above us. Someone on the hill as well. Right above me.
Kind of like right above me. Might be inside them houses actually, beside me. That's pretty cool. Look at my gun sitting.
Yeah,
this is on single fire. It's on the second one. Let's move to that one.
Yeah.
Say auto.
Do what I haven't seen in ages? Negev.
I've had about five tonight.
Have you?
I killed five people in that last game we had on Carrigan with one.
Didn't know that. I'm still trying to get a kill with an SR, it's really hard. Because some bastard keeps getting all the kills. Oh hey Matt,
don't know
minute, where are we? Well, if it ain't you, it's Jim, isn't it? So it's either one of you. I'd be like, ah. No. I've got to revive you three more times. I'm still in circle.
Oh, is that a daily?
No, it's a week.
Alright.
It's the last week thingy that I've got to do.
I can do that on the next game then when I refresh my dailies.
Damien says he really wants to go to Köln one day. I went and had a look on it like about 6 months ago. And they have like a Primark and up above it a big mass of ice cream stuck to it. I was like, what the fuck? Oh, I'm sure I showed you it. Did I not?
I don't know.
I zoomed into the shops one day and I was like, la la la. There was a big ice cream. It's like when I went on holiday, that's the first thing that they saw was the Primark building just outside the airport.
Yeah.
And that's where we went. And that's where CNA's was. It's like I have not seen CNA's in donkeys. Me and my gran used to always go there. Only 13 of us in a big circle.
Yeah, I bet there was loads of those bloody people that dropped straight down.
You think it's all bots then?
Well, I don't know. It could just be new players, but there's been loads of them recently.
Weird. Yeah.
Because sometimes you see them where the lots just drop straight down together, like they've all just crashed. But then these people, they drop straight down, and then they start running as soon as they hit the ground. But they're like really stupid in what they do. They go and pick up a level 1 bag and a hat and then run off and leave the guns and stuff.
Yeah.
Still in a circle. And we can probably still get out that door where you are, so we can stay where we are for now.
That one, that gym, just run over on the last map there. There was basically nothing on their bodies, but the guy had he was lying in the grass. I was like, well, that was a bit pointless. So maybe it is like AI. You need to read up about it then. Does PUBG have AI?
Two people to the east of me were shooting. Someone's coming across the top of me now. Two or three people.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, must be two. Where did you are?
This guy shooting at 150.
Do you think the door will still be in it? The door's not quite gonna be, is it? So we're gonna have to blow it and get out. Just as the blue gets to us, like.
I can hear people up above me.
Yeah, there's one above me. Coming towards you.
Oh yeah, the blue's already in it, look.
Is it? Yeah.
Want me to blow up now?
pills and stuff, just use them there. And then we'll blow it and run out. So there's still two people to the east.
Oh, fucker!
Circles up that way. But anyone who's hiding over the top is going to have to come down.
I don't have a scope.
I've only got a 2.
There was a guy.
Yeah, I see a guy.
There's a guy over there, 10.
Yeah, just don't shoot. Just stay hidden.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
What?
Well, that's my mission, is to shoot a guy with an SR, isn't it? Like 100 metres away.
Don't fucking give a shit about missions, I'm fucking sick of people chasing missions. Just try and win the game. There's a guy at the top 25. Someone's just shot me. Oh, you got cover. They're right above me. Nearly had him. Should have just used my red dot. I keep doing that, holding the right click instead of using my red dot. If I could.
Oh yes!
Jumped onto the moving train. 4 of those. You know where they just drop straight down? It's Severny this time. Right at the start of where the plane was. Oh, damn.